Hello YouTubers, here's a video about turning a buck converter into an inverting buck boost converter. In my previous video I showed the AX3003 SMD buck converter, and I was thinking what would it take to turn this buck converter into a boost converter, when I found the paper describing turning a buck topology into an inverting buck boost topology. Here's the block diagram of the AX3003, straightforward buck converter. In the first configuration, it steps down the voltage, and in the second configuration the diode and inductor switch places and the output capacitor is reversed. This voltage divider is the feedback to the pulse width controller, and here I show you how it works, or that it works. I use a 4.5 volts alkaline battery as input. See, the output voltage will reach something around the -9 volts. So that's it. Buck topology into an inverting buck boost topology. I hope you like it. Have a good time.